Welcome back to this week's edition of the Panther Sport Weekly. I'm Bailey Henderson.
And I'm David Gearhart. Your Panthers are returning from their spring break trips, so let's see how they did.
The women's softball team started their season with a trip down to Florida. The Panthers went 11-2 on their trip, highlighted by a win over NCAA Division II University of Tampa. The baseball team continued their season with a trip down to Florida. The Panthers went 6-6 on the trip. The women's tennis team traveled down to Florida for their spring break trip, and they went 4-1 on the trip, highlighted by a win over Mount St. Mary, which is an NCAA Division I school. The men's tennis team went 3-2 on their trip down to Florida. The Panthers highlighted their trip with a win over NAIA No. 19 Northwood University. The D3 hockey team won the MCHC tournament title as they defeated Oakland on Saturday by a score of 5-3. The men's rugby team got their spring season kicked off as they traveled down to South Carolina to face off against Clemson. The Panthers beat the Tigers 46-0. The women's lacrosse team traveled down to Georgia to play two games to kick off their season. The Panthers won both games to start their season 2-0.
The basketball teams are in their respective WAC championship games. The men will head down the road to Cornerstone tonight at 7:30, while the women will host Siena Heights tomorrow at 7:30.
Our men's lacrosse team will be hosting games Friday and Sunday here at Davenport.
Thanks for watching this week's Panther Sports Weekly, and don't forget, get where the world is going.